Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexan Company. Today we will discuss about the public insult by judicial orders as tremendous impact on individual's reputation. Restraint must be exercised. The Delhi High Court has said that the public insult and disrespect by way of publicly available judicial order has tremendous impact on the individual's self-esteem and reputation. The society and judicial restraint must be exercised by courts in passing such strictures. Justice Swaminathan Anantha Sharma made observation while expanding the remarks made by trial court against working officials to the CBI. The trial court also imposed a cost of Rs. 16,000 on CBI. Thank you.